if your property has laying water that looks like this, this would be an excellent site for a river birch tree. This is our cultivar of a river birch called the Dura Heat. It grows in zones 4 through 9. Its height that it reaches will be 30 to 40 feet with a spread of 25 to 35 feet. It blooms in April to May. Of interest in this plant is the fact that it is tolerant to deer, clay soils, wet soils, and air pollution. It can be used as a shade tree or in a rain garden. It is a showy tree with good color in the winter when the bark is peeling off. It's easy to grow. It grows in acidic, medium to wet soils and in full sun to partial shade. It's best in moist, fertile soils. You should consider using a soaker hose if it's going to be in a real dry area. However, this particular cultivar can take more dry areas than the standard river birch tree. This river birch is in the Betula Niagara family, and it is a vigorous, fast-growing, medium-sized tree available here at Highland Hill Farm.
Give us a call at Highland Hill Farm for your trees and shrubs. 215-651-8329. We ship from Fountainville, PA, Milan, PA, Lenoir, North Carolina, and McMinnville, Tennessee. Thank you.